Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in. This is the D.A. Griffin $20 Railroad Challenge. I got this pile of wood. These rocks here, they were glued onto this wood here. I took them off so I could store them. And this is good size model building wood. Then I got these two trestles here. Really nice detail on those. They got the bolts on there, everything. They're coming unglued. It must have been some kind of kit. And I got all of these trestles here. Look at those. Those are just beautiful. Again, they're coming unglued. And then all of these trestles here. Look at this stack of trestles I got. I'm going to have to rework my whole layout to put those in. Then I got this model here. I don't know what it is, but it's really cool, and I'm sure I'll be able to kitbash that into something. Well, there's a lot of detail on that model. And then the guy had built something here. That's something, some scratch built platform thing. I don't know if I'll use that or just take it apart for the wood pieces. But all of the stuff on this table, there's 18 trestles, there's a bunch of wood, there's this model, and that scratch built model there for $20. Look at that. Look at those trestles. Those are amazing. They're